Hello and welcome to the College of Lake County, home of the Lancers. Today we begin the game update of the Lancers versus Kishwaukee College.
Due to injuries, the ladies could only compete with five players,
but they didn't let that stop them from putting on a show. Baskets were traded back and forth, and the Lancers showed that they really wanted this one. So without further ado, we present to you the highlights.
And with this match coming to an end, those are all of the highlights we have for you today. Be sure to stay tuned for the next match on October 28th versus Black Hawk College.
And as always, thank you for supporting and watching the Lancers. And be sure to stop by again.